Hello.
Hello.
What's your name?
My name is Juan.
How do you feel? Good?
Good. Okay. Yes.
What can you do?
I can run.
You can run, that's good. When have you got out? What have you got on Monday?
I have
three. Alright. How many people are there in your family?
There are four people.
Who are they?
They are my mom. They are my mom, my dad, my sister, and me.
Alright. How old is your father?
My father is 46 years old.
How old is your mother? Coca, Pepsi?
Coca.
Okay, what day is it today?
It's Saturday.
Okay, now let's talk about this picture, okay? Look at the people. Where are they?
They are in the classroom.
Okay, how many cookies are there in the classroom? Now, how many boys?
There are three boys.
How many girls?
There are two girls.
Alright, now look at this boy. How does he feel? Tired, hungry, sleepy?
Sleepy.
Now look at this boy. Where is he? Look at the teacher. How does he feel? Okay. Look at this boy and girl. What are they doing?
They play badminton.
Volleyball. Now there is a bat next to the teacher. What color is the bat? Now look at the classroom. Is it tidy or not tidy?
It's tidy.
Okay, tidy. Alright. Now, what's this?
It's a hat.
A hat. What color is the hat?
White and red.
White and
red.
Okay, now take the hat. Put the hat on the head of the ball. Okay, what's this?
It's a crayon.
Crayon. How many crayons can you see?
There are four crayons.
Now put the crayon next to the radio. Good. And what's this?
It's the elephant.
Now put the elephant in front of the teacher. Okay, what's this?
It's a pen.
What color is the pen?
It's blue.
Put the pen on the books. Alright. What's this?
It's a hamburger.
Put the hamburger on the computer next to the window.